A teen shot and killed by police.
Our use of force training initially would be hands-on and then deploy the taser, and we know that both of those happened. And then obviously firing a handgun if the other two tactics aren't successful.
Tonight, Isaiah Lewis's mother is speaking out as she prepares to bury her son.
That the only victim here in this situation is my son.
Tonight, the investigation and the search for truth.
We want answers. We want the truth. Everybody deserves to know what happened.
And just in the past couple of hours, Edmond police have released dash cam video and the names of the officers involved.
News 4's Peyton Yeager was there. Peyton, update us.
Kevin, Jolene, we just got that video and the names of those officers. Police confirm they were not wearing body cameras, and that's just one of the things family members talked to me about today.
The only victim here in this situation is my son, Isaiah.
A tearful mother surrounded by family as she says her son's death was unjust.
They don't get to assassinate my son's character.
17-year-old Isaiah Lewis was shot and killed by police after entering a nearby home. The two officers inside the home told investigators Lewis became violent. 56-year-old Sergeant Milo Box suffered a head injury. 24-year-old Officer Denton Sherman also involved in the fight. Police say he's only been on the job for 7 months.
But we do know that the taser was deployed.
But police say the original tactic of force didn't work, leading to multiple rounds of gunfire being shot by police. Neither were wearing a body camera. But this newly released dash cam video shows police arriving for backup. Lewis's mother disagreeing with this life-altering decision.
He's not a man being referred to as the naked man or the man. He's not a man. He was a boy. He was a 17-year-old boy.
The Edmond family tells News 4 Lewis did not have a mental health history.
I think it's strange that you hear those type of things come out about his character and muddying up his personality and who he was and who he is.
We've seen far too many situations where a person is said to be having some type of psychosis or mental episode, and they're not provided care. They're slain and murdered by law enforcement officers.
Edmond police say the investigation is ongoing, a process Lewis says she has yet to be a part of.
He was not armed. And he didn't deserve to die in the way that he did. He didn't deserve to die, period.
Organizers with Black Lives Matter say they are hosting a rally this Friday evening in honor of Lewis. Now you'll remember this case started when Lewis's girlfriend showed up to a neighbor's home begging for help. Coming up tonight at 10, what Lewis's mother says about her and her involvement in the case.